So the question is, compare the RMS speed of hydrogen molecules at 127 with the oxygen at 27.